Hi, my name is Jeremy.
I thought you were going to say Jeff.
Jeff.
For fuck's sake. Jeff.
It's Jeff, Smash Jeff, Sun.
Hey guys, it's Jeff. That's too many people.
Welcome to Super Smash, son.
Anyway, you can see the names. It's me, and it's Cameron, and it's Billy, and it's Jeff. Let's go.
Hey, I got mentioned second.
It's because you're second in the room.
Don't pressure me.
Oh, press start.
Oh, I have a feeling there's going to be some lagging in there for me.
I apologise in advance.
Yeah, if there is, it's all Cameron.
Okie dokie.
Spoiler alert.
Feel happy.
Let's-a-go! It's-a-me, let's-a-go.
Oh boy.
I've been practicing a little bit today,
and I kept losing, so... Fun.
You fucking suck.
I don't know why I... Okay!
Oh boy!
That's not Falco!
That ain't Falco indeed!
Welcome to my level, boy!
You spun me around into his fucking forward beat. B.
Cameron, no.
Let's team them. Okay. We're the same franchise.
My hand is caught on the fucking cloth.
Nope. I think you might have to clarify what that. Get pussy.
I have got a fucking dressing gown over my hand to reduce the click clack of the GameCube controller.
Oh, stop.
No. And I just tried pressing a button and I tapped the cloth. It made it difficult.
Catch me in melee and I'll kick your ass as Falco, but this game,
catch
no.
Catch me outside, how about da?
How about da? I am being bullied so much this game, oh my god.
You are dead.
I am already out and no one else has lost the stock.
You know what, I'm just gonna take my hands off of this thing, I don't care about click-clacks, it's so much more comfy.
It makes it more authentic.
Makes it more...
Damn it, Falco!
Listen, I don't appreciate you mentioning Falco.
But I feel like we need to double team this man.
Why? He's got three stocks too!
I'm trying to do that on a down low.
Well, fuck you too.
Bye, Billy!
Oh, I'm all good.
Yeah, I didn't realize the damage.
Wait.
We live- Oh.
You're not living.
We did.
Interesting commentary, well, guys. No, we're still fighting.
Why is there no items?
Sorry, I'm definitely.
Yeah, why is there no items? You fucking.
Because.
This is not a serial match. This is a.
You fucking Desert Eagles.
Are you talking shit on me? You talking shit on my Call of Duty?
Modern Warfare.
Ah!
Modern Warfare!
Ah. Legend of Zelda Mom.
Splitter!
Ah.
Mario! City Simulator!
I guess that's what he's gonna do now, because he doesn't plumb.
He doesn't plumb.
Get off of me!
He doesn't plumb, he doesn't grape, he doesn't peach. Oh, wait, he does peach.
Oh, that was good.
Comedy! Well then, I feel
pretty
objectified. Because I'm smart. Whoops.
How are you both alive?
Because I'm...
Oh, no, I'm getting back from that, I hate to tell you. It's because I think
Why are you both still teaming after me?
I'm going after both of you. I'm trying to get both of you here.
Oh, brilliant. Swear to fucking Jesus Christ and Lord above.
Ah, Lord.
Oh lordy!
Well then, looks like I'm gonna have to...
I wanna Robin you of this victory!
Get out of here!
Okay, you two can fight to death because you've got more lives than I have.
You're both running and
why are you both going after me?!
part of the joke now.
I'm not even going after you. I'm trying to hit Billy to make up for it.
Are you fucker?
But I know if I stop you, Billy will stop moving as well, so I can get him then.
So you're kind of teaming, but not.
Yeah, it's like an when you play fucking, I don't know. I'm trying to think of a relatable game to
it's
this.
It's like when you play Rocket League and you.
Billy, I swear to Jesus Christ.
Ooh, there you go. Swear to him now that you're dead.
Oh shit.
Oh.
I just got destroyed by Billy's verbals.
Why?
Now we're even.
We are.
Oh wow.
Oh fuck.
Well.
I messed that up. Hey guys.
Billy died on the meme number.
Billy dies.
He's put you to sleep. I'm happy with that.
Hey, look, it's that guy.
It's that guy from that one game that everyone wanted. That guy from the one game.
It's Iron. It's Google Chrome.
God damn it. Okay, does anyone have any scenarios in mind?
No.
Pick someone that you'd get to fuck Billy. You'd pay to fuck Billy.
You would pay to fuck Billy.
Guys,
you know, it's no wonder the views on this series have been going down.
Alright, you guys.
Pay to... Okay.
Who do I...
Here we go.
Pay.
Yeah, you gotta choose one for yourself.
Alright, I'm just gonna pick random.
Billy's gonna pick his
own. Billy doesn't care who does it.
No. I'm doing the funny.
He's open for any opportunity.
I'm gonna see who I get placed with, you know. Okay. Okay.
I would love this to happen.
At least it's
somebody because I have respect for Billy.
At least it's something that goes along with my interests.
Oh,
as a heterosexual male.
I just want to say my choice is like a birthday present.
Okay, but you see, Cameron said
Cameron,
who would fuck Billy, not would get fucked by Billy.
So get strap on.
Okay, well, some weird hair thing.
Yeah, I mean, Bayonetta's kind of a dominatrix.
I mean,
if you're into that,
be it that situation, you know. I'd probably prefer it to be anyway.
What? Not Wario?
I think that's fair. Yeah, definitely not Wario.
You sure?
I think Luigi would just side B.
Missed that.
Like, imagine if that was just coming at your ass.
A whole motorbike.
No, the rocket face.
Luigi's side B.
I'm in the wall. Like I'm in Billy's ass.
Oh god, now it's you. You paid, didn't you?
I did.
Oh, why don't you bet?
I should have picked, like, if I had him, I should have picked, like, Cameron's me or something.
Oh, yes, I forgot me character. Oh, I should have put Corey.
In the house.
Or literally anybody. I've got fucking Donald Trump on here.
You can't stop
Donald
the Trump.
Don't you ever Hitler me.
Billy, your cock is huge. I don't know where I'm going with this.
Huge.
I should just quit while I'm not even ahead. Quit before I fall behind you.
Yeah, that sounded like a mixture of Trump and Nick Cage.
It did. I don't know. I've not really been doing him.
What?
Cameron doesn't like me anymore.
You've not been doing him that much?
No, there's not many voices I've been doing recently. The ones I've been trying to learn, I'm not very good at, so...
Oh.
I've been trying to learn Plankton for, like, the best part of 2 months.
Plankton! The Krabby Patty secret formula.
The Krabby Patty secret formula!
That's actually pretty good.
It needs to be better, though. Unless it's perfect, it can't be... I'm not satisfied, you know?
See, this is why Sid hasn't made a video in 9 years.
Hey, it's 8.
Hey,
Beta.
Beta, it's 8.
Beta!
So I made a joke when I was at Zach's house because we kept doing the... Wait, what did I...
You sat down at the table. I literally a disturbing look at the table. And of course, I wouldn't tell how disturbed I was with the table.
Oh no.
The hijack begins.
Oh, I just got fucked by.
You just stop with this shit.
Yeah, I made one of those. When I was at Zach's house, we were both doing like the beta thing. Oh, I'm dead again.
Oh, I saw that.
I'm out. Goodbye. I don't know if I said this one on stream.
Thomas, put some items on.
It's not me. My items are already on.
This is you.
It will be now, but my items are on already.
It was you last time as well. Remember, you were Falco. You got fucked.
Well, my items are on though. I'm pretty certain.
Evidently not.
All right. Well, no, I don't think that this was on the stream or a recording or whatever. It might have been on a recording we did, but. Zach, he didn't approve at first, but then he lightened up a little bit, and I was like, Bader, your wife coughed, she told me you... Bader.
Jesus, I didn't even think of that one. I don't know why it is, but whenever I do that impression, I guess it's because fucking Sophie's an enabler for me, so she always fucking continues on the joke.
Yeah.
Oh god.
And so even if it's like dark humor, she'll go on with it.
Yep.
Whereas the other, like, a couple of weeks ago, I was just like, Peter, I can't do that. Oh, fine, I can't even get the voice down.
Peter, like, I can't do that.
Hey, Peter, I'm handicapped. And shit like that, and now I can't stop doing that impression alone.
Later.
Hey, Peter. Lois, you seem Peter anyway. It doesn't help that she does, like, the flawless Lois voice as well.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, she does. It's really good.
She does. She can do a really good Lois and a really good Trish attack in that one. The amount of times, like, we're just doing something and she would be like, Sid, I'm standing here outside the subway.
I need to hear this.
One day, when we're all together, she will drop her fiercest Lois voice.
I'm broken.
Oh, I just stomped on.
They're currently refusing to die.
Brian.
Brian.
And I think it's gonna be a long, long time.
Of course I couldn't tell how disgusted I was with the table.
My fucking earphones fell out, so I can't even hear the game volume.
It literally doesn't make sense to anyone but us, Sid. I love it.
I'm gonna put my thing in real quick. That was a long one.
Sid, no!
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 No. Ah! You dick! I'm gonna kill you with the side of the table.
I wanna shoot you with my feet guns.
In the kitchen. In the table. Oh, the kitchen. Table.
No! Sid. What the hell?
What the hell? Hell? Helly hell hell. Hell? What the
fuck? Oh,
jokes.
The table.
So, Cameron, did you win last time? Who won the first match?
Me?
No.
That was Billy.
Oh. Oh yeah,
Bilbo Baggins.
You can change the rules of battle.
What?
You were close.
You could last time as well, but you didn't because you forgot the items, bitch.
No, they're on. Oh no, they're not. They're selected on.
I'm not gonna do that.
They were all turned on,
you
but the frequency was non.
I like had the sense for it. I was like, oh. No.
I wasn't gonna finish that sentence. That would have been straight black screen material.
Oh, I would be.
Wait, Cameron already chose a character. We didn't even get a scenario.
Black screen and black.
Oh, pussy. Sorry.
There you go, think of pussy.
Right, can we wait until I do another match to think of a scenario?
Pick a pussy.
Sure.
Pick a female character.
Pick your pussy.
Pick okay, a female then. Character.
Dilly, I have a feeling we have the same idea.
Pick
a sword fighter.
We're definitely going to pick
a sword fighter. Guessing there's going to be some kind of a meme I don't get.
We're definitely
no, you should know it.
Come on,
it's a meme. It's a meme.
The female character.
The female.
Oh,
it's the female character.
Lucy. The moveset of each fighter is the same.
You'll notice the movesets of each fighter is the same as Kirby's.
So we got,
long hair.
We got Mark. We got Lucy. We got Captain Shiddick.
Oh, we even got the same color.
Hey, wait, what? Oh, I'm not even
Oh, Sid. That's me.
Yeah, Sid, what the hell?
Why is
I'm playing as the female of the other.
Lucy?
Because I didn't want to be the same as you.
The moveset of each character is the same.
The moveset of each fighter is the same. battling and battling Chuck.
Battling.
Bees.
Battles. Battles. Battling and battling with Chuck.
You'll notice that the moveset of each fighter is... each fighter?
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh, well that was a way... Oh, okay. Okay.
Can you please motion that shit of me dying? This emotion shut it.
You'll notice that
we were dancing around each other for a little while there, Cameron. The moveset of each fighter has a fire bar.
Battling.
Yay!
The best part of the game is Liss.
Fuck. What?
Of each fighter is the fighter.
Billy, you fucked yourself. Get the barrel.
Yeah, I did. You're right.
Congratulations.
Ooh, it's a fight of the female.
The female? Actually, yeah, Cameron had already chosen beforehand, so...
And it was already a female.
Oh no.
I did say pick a pussy.
Yeah, he did. Oh. That's why I said it.
Oh. I want to get off this platform, you know, Cameron, no.
I'm that unoriginal.
Why did I do? Why do I keep doing the do?
Well...
Doobop!
Ah, no! Cameron, don't kill yourself down there, my god.
I want Thomas to win just because it'll be even. And that way I could maybe get a win next round. And it'd be fun.
You'll notice that the buffs...
You'll notice that both these fighters are the same.
Billy, we need to team and get that bitch.
You're right.
Our collective stocks, make his stocks. Have a banana, Metagross.
I'm gonna throw that him away.
Get fucked, Cameron.
Bye.
Oh, well, get fucked, Billy.
Andy, no.
Andy.
Bye, Woody.
What was the thing recently you've been saying from that?
I actually don't know.
Negative. I can't remember.
Negative. That one.
Negative. That was it, yeah. But Buzz. Negative. It'll be much safer in the cock. Buzz. Negative.
Smash ball.
I don't want the smash ball.
It's gone. Notice that the moveset.
202. Oh,
it's, it's gone.
Subscribers!
Is that Keemstar?
Yeah, I was about to say.
Just 1 million. 202 subscribers. Actually, okay.
You've got like 8,000 something. I don't know.
Oh. 2,408,000 subscribers.
Oh,
yibers.
These combos.
Let's get rid of that
nice
thing. Make sure nobody uses it. He just threw it to the right. You didn't have to go there. But okay.
Well, Cameron was over there.
Yeah, he was gonna
catch
it. It had a fire bar in his hand.
A fire bar in his fire bar hand.
He's also on
I'm spitting some sick fire bars right now.
He wouldn't have catched it in his fire bar hand.
Wee!
In his fire bar hand.
Drill! Bye!
That, oh. Well, I guess there is not a drill.
This is not a drill.
I thought that was pretty good.
No, another one! Get rid of it. Your voice is gonna,
he's
gonna
no swallow.
He's gonna swallow the fairy in his gullet.
In his gullet?
In his female gullet. Whoops. Be careful now. Wow, such architecture. What's in the box? Too much. Too much.
Oh, good
That's
job.
That's gonna help. If you knock him off the edge to the right and he touches one of those advanced guys, that'd be cool. Almost. Are they chanting for Samus?
I don't know, I couldn't hear. Oh,
look, it's... Oh, look, it's Deox.
Hello, Smash Ball.
Ooh.
Real talk, I think the football is my favourite fucking... item in every Smash game. Also, why did Free just drop out of nowhere?
Cameron, I thought you were dead for a second. I'm just gonna take it. Fuck it.
So that was fairly
vicious. Shield pressure, though.
Ta-da! Is that great shield pressure there from Thomas? And now we got... and that's the start.
I got bread.
That was a depressing way to lose. just dash me.
Lucina.
You'll notice,
Lucy,
that Lucina won the match.
Moveset of each fighter is the same.
Lucy won the match.
Oh, shit.
Sid, pick a scenario.
Okay. The most likely to fail his driving test or her driving test or some shit.
Do boating tests count?
Most likely...
Shut up, SpongeBob.
Most likely to fail their driving test. That's a very peculiar thing, but okay.
Head or ass.
So how is the Miiverse stage gonna work once Miiverse shuts down?
It's gonna die.
It just won't have messages. It just won't have messages. It'll be really dull.
It will completely
it
lose the
is.
Point of even having it.
Yeah, it's basically Battlefield anyway, and you can't even use it online, so like, no one will play it, ever, again.
Yeah. I got a text from Isaac the other day, he's like, so Miiverse shutting down is gonna mean you can't fully complete Mario vs. Donkey Kong Tipping Stars, you should probably get on that, and I was like, what are you talking about? And then he looked it up, and it's like, oh wait, never mind, you just can't unlock certain collectibles. And then I was triggered.
I can't pick a character for my own fucking suggestion.
God damn it.
I picked one because it's
fucking
literally
choose one, you bitch.
Because I think it's the most practical choice.
If you've got a
okay,
yourself,
I
then
pick
do
one
that.
That works well as well. Okay.
I hate this character.
Ooh. Oh, if you've got a me of Thomas, use that. Because he didn't
yeah, all right.
Yeah, who even needs a gear stick? Am I right?
I believe it's called a stick shift.
Yeah, whenever people call it that, I punch them.
What?
I can drive a stick shift.
Clutch?
No. But it's because
let me clutch your gear shift.
No. What Thomas is talking about is the thing that you have in a. I don't even know what it's called.
Muffler. Joking.
Actually, what is it called, Thomas?
What?
The shift thing in an automatic car.
Oh, the Prindle.
The actual name for it. You bum.
The am and the fum.
I honestly don't know. I just call it the Prindle.
I would literally just call it the Prindle as well. Oh, the meme.
The arm or the fum.
No, it's the moveset of each fighter at the same
Sid,
as me.
I was gonna pick Sonic, so I'm glad I didn't.
Well, it's me, Mr. Mosby.
Exactly, he would speed.
I can't believe those shirts of him are still up on my fucking red... Oh, no, they're not, because the red bubble count's dead.
Wait,
didn't
it?
Get copyright claimed. Yeah. But
what happened?
Roman Atwood took it down because he's a cunt. Anyway.
Wait.
He had a shirt. The thing that fucking got like claimed as well wasn't even like anything copywritten. It's just he was a fucking dick that we had the same slogan.
Wait, what?
I made a shirt that just said smile more because I was like in a bad place and I was like, okay, this is nice. I'm gonna put this up and if anyone wants it, nice, whatever. But then apparently his store, his like brand is called Smile More. So and the design looked nothing like anything on his site. I'd never heard of his site until he like blocked or like copyrighted it. But I saw that like a copyright strike on it. It's just like, yeah, Roman Atwood has closed this down, which means you're now we have to close your account. And it's like, cool. Something that's just two words. He
I'm
really shouldn't
that
own.
People
they really
say.
Just... Yeah, that doesn't seem like something you should be able to do.
Plus, if he really is down from like meaning people should smile more, maybe he shouldn't be trying to like take away people's fucking
dreams.
Methods of
income.
Methods of not just income, but methods of just hobbyism and fun.
Yeah.
You know.
I was gonna buy one of those Prindle shirts. Oh, damn, from shit.
I can still make one, I can just put it on a different website.
Wait, can you not even make a Redbubble account?
No, it says you can't, like...
Is it an IP
even says, like, No. It just says if you were to make an account under a different email and it was discovered that you did, we'd have to take action or something like that.
Well, I guess it's if you posted the same thing again, I reckon.
Yeah. But don't get me wrong, half the stuff on there was like copywritten stuff because of memes, and it was just a joke, but some things really weren't. Do you know what did get copywritten? I was really glad it did, because I would have been disappointed if it didn't.
What?
Fucking, you know how I just put a picture of Reggie's face as a pillow?
Oh yeah, that got copywritten, aw.
That got copywritten, I was just like, it got copywritten by Nintendo.
Oh?
So I'm just sitting there like, oh cool, why did I die?
I think I hit you with
I'm
a crit.
I'm just sitting there like, oh cool. No, I just rolled off and it wouldn't let me
get off and
get out of it.
Oh, that was my
last
anyway,
life. Reggie's fucking likeness is now apparently belongs to Nintendo. Which is interesting. Oh, I got a can of Coke, I forgot. Cover your ears.
Oh, I thought you were gonna get me just then.
Ah, you're alive!
Oh, I got way too lucky there, Cameron, I'm very sorry.
Wait, so why would Ganondorf not be able to drive?
Because he's so fucking big, he wouldn't be able to fit in the car.
I could have picked you because you haven't driven. That is an egg.
Plus, I wanted to play as Ganondorf.
I choose to not drive because I don't want the pressure of being on the road. I know I get mad and crashing.
Alright, Sheldon.
I get mad.
Shut up. Alright, driving killed me at first, but I got used to it.
I get.
Yeah, now I'm the asshole.
I get insanely pissed off when somebody walks near me.
Thomas, you use your
phone. If anybody's driving near me, I crash into
them. You have no idea how much you using your phone fills me up with rage. I'm not even kidding.
Okay, I was in the McDonald's parking lot.
Okay.
I was...
Is that the scenario? I was in the McDonald's parking lot.
Yeah, right.
Were you fit traitor?
I was in the McDonald's parking lot. This guy comes up to me.
Right.
And
I'm
going
to pick someone
from
the McDonald's. And the McDonald's.
I was in the McDonald's parking lot. This character came up to me and asked for a fry.
This fucking guy, right? He comes up to me.
He asked me. Batman. He asked me.
And I said to him, Johnny.
Got any grapes?
Bringing back the classics.
Bum bum bum.
Learn you all the way.
Bum 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 bum. I don't know,
and the duck said, suck my cup. And the man said, no, no, how about no? Learn you all the way.
Helping of no.
And he said, fuck you. Bum, bum, bum.
And I said, okay, let me just turn around and bend over.
Wow.
I cried for my friends.
And he waddled on in.
And then he waddled.
Waddled in his ass.
Oh my god, did you see that?
The return!
Sid, no. I'm the one that's supposed to play Shulk.
Why? It's my meme.
It's his meme.
It's ours.
Oh, now it's ours.
No, we
didn't. Bit late for credit, Billy.
Oh, come on.
Who's I gonna even get me that Jack Daniels when he came down?
Who is I even gonna credit? The Redbubble page?
I could not get that grasp for the life of me.
There was nothing in it anyway.
Ah.
Whoever's items it is has no items on besides like grass and boxes. There's nothing in them.
Ah!
I fry for my friends.
I fry for my fry cook.
I am SpongeBob.
I wanted to play Toon Link.
There's nothing in any of these capsules or anything. There's just the chance that they'll explode.
I just wanted to get back on the stage.
Oh my god.
Wait, target practice!
That was perfect. Definitely meant to do that.
Oh no. Dustpan, sticky! I pressed down B.
Bye, Billy.
I think I put like a bit of lag, like somewhat, nothing too big, but just like the tiniest bit. I had it on, and I'm hoping it went away.
Dust hand.
Damn it! Oh god, that actually killed me.
Good. Ow.
In my knee. Get in the hole.
Oh.
No, 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 no.
Now?
I make my own tornadoes!
Bye, Boomerang.
My Boomerang was really wanting to be back with me.
Oh my god!
Holy mother, I got 45% from like two
rotten
hits.
Tomatoes.
It's just the delivery of that. Rotten tomato. It's rotten.
Oh yeah, when you was on stream and I kept hearing
Beryl
fucking,
just went through you, baby.
I just kept hearing you and fucking Zach saying, "No fucking prick." Like, couldn't help myself hearing that.
Oh no. Well.
Billy, you've died twice to your own mistakes.
I'm out of here.
Don't the Game Grumps have like a framed picture of all Obama right. with "I'm gonna pre" written beneath it?
I think that was just a fucking joke that Super Mega put in. I don't know if that was real.
That seems like a very
I
Super
really
Mega
hope
joke.
It's real.
Yeah. We're just blonde boys doing what blonde boys do.
We're just blonde boys doing what blonde boys.
I love that video so fucking much.
So you just counted me, doing my role.
I'm out of here.
That's it, I'm out of here.
I'm a Shulk, get me out of it. Fuck!
Oh no! So Cameron's on two stocks! Sid?
How about
Cameron's on two stocks. He okay. can't get back.
Cameron doesn't want to get hit by a tornado!
Thomas, when I say so. No.
No.
Go. Oh shit. Whoops. Okay, bye. I'm just gonna chill out. Okay.
Help!
No.
Easy.
What even are my things? I wanna see
come
what
on.
My things are.
He's just
easy.
Hiding in his little hidey hole over there. I'm
Boys.
Gonna go this way.
Easy. I don't want you near me when I do this.
Stump the Trump!
Well, no one fucking stumped him, mate.
Thomas, I got this.
He ducked with his animation.
I did. What? Shit.
Did you only just. Dude, you only now just use my Monado ability?
Because I hate using them, because I always.
Oh,
use them
it makes Shulk so much better.
I hate using them, yeah, so I always use it bad. Keep the truce, yeah? Because we're still pretty high.
Yep.
Go.
Sudden death.
Go!
No!
Keep him up. If you keep on that side and if you bring him over here, I'll take him. Okay.
You're literally doing nothing.
Oh.
Help. But now do it. Yeah.
Okay, then fine. That's how it's gonna be.
Oh,
no,
sorry!
Oh, okay. You live, though. You live. You live, boys.
We living. We out here. Living.
No. Oh, why did you. Why did you come near me?
I didn't think you were gonna throw it.
Oh no. I think Billy died.
I didn't think you were gonna throw the box at me.
Oh no.
Why did you come near the box?
I thought you missed it, so I was gonna try and pick it up instead.
I already picked it up, and then you continued to be like, let's go to the left.
Cameron, I've turned into you. I'm laughing.
Cameron wins by doing nothing.
That was pretty great. Okay. You wanna do one more?
Yeah, I wanna win one, thank you.
Okay.
One more? One?
Anyone's
just a one?
Just one?
I'm the one.
Just one? The one.
I am the one. One.
I am the one and double
such. Scenario. Scenario.
Oh. Ariana Grande.
Scenario.
Be Ariana Grande.
That's not even a scenario.
Be Ariana Grande.
Ariana Grande, that's the scenario.
Okay.
Who the character you think is both Grande and Ariana?
Okay. My name on Facebook to Becca as our like tag names is Ariana Grande and Mocha Supreme.
Have you not changed that still?
No, hers has been changed since to Dua Lipa off of the bridge.
Dua Lipa off of the bridge.
It's like at the moment Dua Lipa is like super popular in the UK and Dua Lipa off of the bridge.
I should change Isaac's to Lethal Bizzle.
No, I should change it to Rari.
Rory, work out!
do it left, do it right.
I like just got that out of my
day,
head too.
Do it night.
Do it up, do it down.
Sure. Well,
not the lyrics, build bow.
Ariana Grande song, go.
Okay then.
Yes.
Side to side.
Oh, it's one
hey,
stop.
Another song.
Yeah. I didn't actually mean to do that, by the way. It's one stop.
Wow, I wish I wasn't so reckless in the beginning. Hey!
Hey!
That's pretty mine!
See, look, now it's my items, and there's an item. And there's an item.
Ah!
Wow. It's still in fucking...
Put me down!
See, you could probably win, by the way. If you...
Yeah, I probably could if I was good. Come on, you move to the left.
I saw it go there!
Thank you, boom.
Watch out,
oh god! Oh yeah, I could win, couldn't I?
Well, if you kept your limit breaker, yeah, you could have won.
Well, shut up. Cameron, move to the left.
To that.
You're gonna have to now. Oh shit! It was!
Excuse me!
It was my brawl ball from earlier.
He looks like he's sticking something in that barrel, man.
So one more, yeah, because I want to fucking win once.
Oh, I'm going to guess Rob because, auto-tune.
Hey, guys, I have a scenario.
No, I just wanted to play as Rob. Go ahead, Billy.
Rob.
Rob?
Rob is the scenario.
Yeah. Rob.
Okay, then. Rob, as in robot. Okay.
Robot.
Okay, Rob.
Robert.
I know exactly what you're gonna do now that I mate, you said Rob is in robot. You're not gonna pick Rob, you're gonna pick fucking Mega Man or some shit. Did I nail
you
that?
You know what? Yes.
It's still one stock, yes. By the way. Someone's gotta change it from one stock.
That might have
been. Billy died,
that
but he
might
can't now.
Have been
I can't
me.
Do it.
Guys. Oh no. I didn't mean
fuck.
To
change.
It was Billy.
Are you not allowed to go back?
We'll just do an extra one-stock match and just have 3 1-stocks yeah. To finish it.
That's a good idea.
I'm full of them. I'm full of lots of things, and good ideas is like 2% of it. The rest of it's fat.
Fuck it, I'll go with my original.
I don't really Dr. care
Wow.
If you wake up in my arms.
But me.
Doctor, why are we?
Why are we what?
Juicy.
Why are we, Doctor Wowie?
Why are we?
Okay, so Rob as in steel, as in thief, as in ninja.
Oh, and Rob as in Rob.
Well, I'm
Rob
glad everyone didn't pick Rob, actually.
I'll have you know I am Rob in.
What are you robbing, yeah?
What the fuck you stealing?
Are you nicking my shit, mate?
God,
oh, okay. I don't know what is going on with this input right now, but it is not doing my side movements for some reason.
Oh. No, that's not the
oh,
right
God,
move.
What does it do?
Oh, cool.
What does it do?
I did the side B instead of the down B.
Sorry,
mine. Oh wait, it's one. Okay, I forgot it was one.
One.
Stop. One. Cameron going for the reverse grabs because that is
hey.
Effort that is required.
Hey, that's another one of the meme.
Shit, what was that? Hey, there's another
Ow.
One of the meme.
Hey, it's
yeah.
Are you kidding me?
Super fighting robot.
Why
damn it.
Did I even
mega flam?
Mega jam.
Like a space jam.
Oh, another one.
Why is the other thing coming now?
Hey, break. Hey, it's another one of that.
It's ah, a- Lord.
Oh my.
Whoa. Ah, fuck.
Oh, it knocked a bit of the daybreak out of you as well.
No, not the daybreak. Never.
No, not the break day.
So,
not my favorite
when...
UK morning radio TV show, Daybreak.
GMTV!
Which is now known as Good Morning Britain. Did you see what that smart bomb is in place? They went back.
It was on my booty!
Ah, fuck!
I was gonna say, when Zach and I were driving to the NSP concert, I don't remember which song it was, but I was singing one of their songs, and it got to a low part, and I started singing it really low, and I sounded like Tay Zonday.
Chocolate.
That was great.
Chocolate rain.
Thank you, Isabella, for being fucking helpful.
I can't remember the song, but it's one where Danny's voice is kind of low.
Chocolate rain.
I feel like it was Rhinoceratops versus Super Puma for some reason.
But he didn't, so we ate bread. Sorry if you died. That shit.
Yeah. It was the middle of the day and darkness falls on the city.
Alright, now I can't change the rules.
Okay, well, it's gonna be one more one stock, so... I'm going random.
One stock.
Everyone picking me! Everybody picking me!
No! I picked random.
Pick a me!
It's a meme.
Pick and mix.
If I still had a choice, I would have picked Mario.
I got Black Pit.
Pick a me, Mario.
I got the racist Pit.
He's actually got darker skin.
Wait, who'd you get?
I got Dark Pit, but he's like... Or is it regular Pit? I actually don't know.
You got...
Hey, I'm fine with this guy.
Use the shield. And it's different.
Well, I'm in now. I think it's Dark Pit, and he's actually got darker skin.
Has he got what color wings has he got?
I really don't want to make a Dark Pit joke. It is Dark Pit.
It's Dark Pit.
I know it's Dark Pit, his name's right there.
It's Butt Nugget. What's it? Featuring Knuckles.
I love Butt Nugget.
What the that looks so fucking weird. Have you seen that meme that's been floating around about the reaction video guy? Who's watching the Mario racist video. And he sees Knuckles and he's just like, it's Tails!
Oh yeah.
The winner is... Fox, it's Tails!
Whee!
Get the fuck out of
here. No, I want that shrimp.
No, it's mine!
I just took like 20 plus damage just for trying to grab shrimp.
Oh my god, did you hear that?
Yes!
What happened?
I'm glad we're both laughing at the same thing, Sid.
Your voice cut out and it went into like robot mode for like a split second. It's like, I want that shrimp!
Straight. Yeah, you haven't used any voice changes this time, I'm surprised.
He hasn't.
Yeah, I told you I didn't want to fuck around with it.
Yeah,
it takes a lot of effort. I gotta fuck with the fucking settings, I don't really want to do that anymore. Haha!
Fair enough.
I have favorite, two ways of doing this!
I think my favorite will forever be... Hey everyone, it's Munching Orange.
Thank you, Sid.
Rest in peace, Butt Nugget.
Oh shit.
I picked it up!
Well, this is what you get.
That's kiwi!
Ah, God!
Come everyone, my can't get enough.
I forgot that was one stock. I keep thinking it's free.
I won 150.
God damn it. Gosh,
so one
more, yeah?
Nope. Guys, we've been going for 45 minutes. On the audio.
It's only 44.
Oh, only.
Only.
As opposed to... 1 minute later. Anyway.
Or do you want to do one final game where we just be as insensitive and vulgar as possible for black screen usage?
But it will be the last game and then the black screen.
Oh.
Let's do it because it's my items and I'm going to put the only item that matters.
Okay. Alright, last game. I don't know what stocks we're doing.
Preferably three.
I'm gonna up it to three because it's gonna need three.
Yay!
It's gonna need three.
It's gonna
pick a small stage, everybody. Pick a small stage.
Okay, well I picked the Omega stage, so that's kind of close enough.
Okay, let's see if I can get my first win.
Oh, you didn't win.
What happened?
Oh, hey, I got the.
No.
There is a doggo barking.
I got the YouTube poop character from the beginning of that one YouTube poop about Smash Brothers.
Okay, so I just launched the sandbag into the sky, and I don't know how.
This I just launched a rocket.
Sid.
Rockets explode.
This is Bowser.
As you can tell by his stance, he is Bowser.
What items have you got, Ken?
Did I even turn my items off?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh no!
The fuck out of here.
Sid, let's fucking boss battle this.
Oh no, what? Why didn't it give me my second jump? I hate this game. I really hate this game. This is mine. This is where babies come from.
Oh!
No! Ooh. Oh, hey. Oh, what? No.
I went to roll and then you hit me and then I rolled and then I didn't roll.
And then it hit me and then I rolled and it hit me rolls.
And then a fire
on
me.
No!
Out of here. Oh god.
And you can tell by the stance. This is Bowser.
Oh no, this
he's big
fucking...
and spiky, and he is Bowser.
And he is bad, and he's a dad. And he's a bad dad.
And he's from Baghdad.
Thomas just does not want
to. Oh no. God damn it. I'm never gonna win. I'm never gonna win. No. No, it's Bowser! This is
Bowser. Ow.
Oh. Never mind. Oh, back to one
he's
stop,
big,
guys.
He's a character.
He's Bowser.
His moveset is the same.
Oh no!
Oh no. Ah. No! Ow. This is Bowser! No, no, I don't want to be near anyone right now, I just want to win.
Oh,
oh my god, Cameron lost his own game.
No, 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 no.
Battle of the big bitches.
No, no, no. No, no, no.
Make it home run. No,
yeah.
No, no. No. The power of ha 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 no 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 made me finally win.
No no no.
Oh look, an imposing dong. Oh, did I mention that when
oh, Thomas,
I did the stream? While I was recording an episode of Mario vs. Donkey Kong, I said the phrase, oh, a giant imposing dong, and then Zach came over and stood next to me with his dong in my face.
What do you mean by that?
What do you mean his dong?
Okay, he had pants on. He just came like leaned forward.
Do you mean pants or American pants?
He was wearing his jeans.
You fucking degenerate.
But
how dare you side yourself?
Oh
fuck.
It's because I was like, oh look, a giant imposing dong, and then I look off to the side and Zach's there with his dick in my face.
On my face.
Anyway, on that note, that's going to be the end of this episode.
I am dying of burp.
Sid, take the outro. You took the intro.
Oh, fuck you.
Is that the outro?
Like this, if you want more content like this, subscribe to Kotax on YouTube. And you can find some funny stuff.
And you can find some funny videos, all made before 2017.
All made before Bowser.
I'm still working on that other video, actually.
Can I say what it is?
Yeah.
Death Parade.
Death Parade? What?
What?
It's a different anime. It's Death Note. Haha.
Ha ha ha.
So confused as to what's happening.
No, no, no. I tried to time that with me leaving the room.
Fuck off.
It did. It timed perfectly.
Fuck off. Fuck you, you little wanker.
Right, what is going on here, guys? The video is just... purgatory.
And everybody left me. Goodbye.
Bye, YouTube. I love you.